Alright, I was noticing on my receipt. One roll of Bounty was $2.87. They're selling it for they're selling 8 rolls. It's either 8 or 10, I think it's 8. 8 rolls for $7.49. So that's like not even $1 a roll. So I'm getting gypped here. So what I think I'm gonna do with that, I think I'm gonna return that. I think I'm gonna find a better deal on the toothpaste, return that. I might even return the toilet paper and try to get something else. Think about the right guard. Maybe I can find a coupon somewhere in the newspaper or somewhere. So, we'll see. Because I haven't opened any of this stuff yet, thank God. So this might be a journey and a half today. But I think I'm going to come up on top. So I'm at Hanford right now. So I'm going to go in and check it out, see what's going on. And I'll talk to you guys later in like 2 seconds. All right, later. Hey guys, what's up? The Saving Swizzle is back. So it's been a few hours since I last talked to you. I'd gone to a few stores and tried to figure some stuff out. So pretty much, here, let me move some stuff around. I cut out some coupons. Have a bunch of coupons. These I have to organize them and stuff. But I was looking at the CVS circular, and I found some stuff that they have there. A few deals. Some good ones. Why isn't this focused really well? It's not focused. I think it's dirty. The lens might be dirty or something. Alright, so there's a few deals that I might do. And I'm going to return these 4 items that equal $15. The main one is the Bounty paper towels, because they have a deal. You get 8 rolls for $7.49, and then I have a $1 coupon, $6.49, so that's 81 cents a roll. Which I don't think is that bad. Plus, I won't have to buy paper towels for a while. So, it's a lot better than the $2.87 that I bought for one roll. 8 rolls for that price is like $22, something like that. So, yeah. And I'm going to get those two things. And look at a few other deals that I have here. A few other coupons. I have a $2 off Gillette deodorant, because I bought 2 of the Right Guard for $5.89. I'm gonna return. I might keep the toilet paper because I might not want to spend. I don't know. I'll see. We're on our way back to the store. Hooray! I'm gonna clean this lens. I think it's messed up. All right. Talk to you guys there. Wow. Now that was amazing. Like, I didn't really understand about this whole thing, but now, trust me, I understand. Now, you saw what I had to return, right? I had to return 4 items. I had to return 1 Colgate-sensitive toothpaste, which was $4.99, 1 Bounty paper towel, which was $2.87, 1 Right Guard double pack, which was $5.89, and 1 Scott bath tissue, which was $1.29. All right, so that total, so that return total came to $16.24. Now, I'm going to show you what I bought and replace of it, and then tell you how much it cost after coupons and stuff. Alright, so I got that 8 roll of Bounty. I got Total. I got the toothbrush. I've never actually used one of these. It's like a mechanical power toothbrush or something. Okay. I got 2 things of Dawn. I got 2 things of Shore deodorant. And my total for all this was, I don't know why it's not focusing. Well, the total's $16.80. But at the bottom of my receipt, I get $1 reward bucks. So technically it was $15.80. So it was less than those other 4 items. Now, I saved 2014. So you add 2014 to 1680, that is 3694. So yeah, I was getting kind of nervous there for a second, because as he was ringing up, it was like 3694, and then all the sales and stuff, because a lot of stuff was on sale. A lot of the stuff, you saved a lot of money. Like, I saved on the Oral-B, saved on the Bounty. Like, look at all this. I saved on most of my items. Actually, all my items, because the Shore deodorant down at the bottom was free. So I saved a lot of money those are all my coupons. And yeah. Crazy. 2014. That's how much I saved. And I got all that. You know. I didn't get toilet tissue. I don't really need it. But I couldn't find. Sometimes you have to walk away. Like, they didn't really have. Like, the only thing that they had for it. The only coupon that I had was $1 off two things of Charmin, but in the end I would have had to spend like $8 to get $1 off, and it just wasn't. It didn't seem like a good enough deal for me. So I'll hold on to this, see if they have a deal at some point. And yeah, that was fun. Like that, I really got an adrenaline rush being at the cash register for that one. Seeing the $36, I'm like, oh my god. And then seeing it go all the way down to $16.80, right? Yeah. Like, that's some stuff. And I know I can do better than this. So, yeah. I guess this is my first, I don't know, coupon haul, whatever you guys call it. I don't know. I'm still a noob, but I don't think I did bad. Going from one roll of toilet paper, or one roll of paper towels to 8. And then getting the rest of this stuff. Still getting double deodorant. Still getting a toothpaste. Getting these things weren't even in. I didn't even have these in the thing. Like. In my first one, like subtract this and add a toilet paper, and yeah, I added those things and I still was under, because I'm nice. Alright, so anyways, I'm done talking, I'm going to leave you guys be, but until next time, this is B Swizzle. No, not, that's my other channel, this is The Saving Swizzle, yeah, and I'll talk to you guys soon, peace. Keep clipping. Later.